my knee. Right? This is more of just a level change. Along the same lines, we do what we call a butt slide. Not one of my favorite techniques. This should not be fundamental for you guys. Guys, if we go out and we look for singles, we look for doubles, we look for high crunches. Okay, we're not looking for butt slides. Can you succeed using a butt slide? Absolutely. Guys, Zach Guybert, our 25 pounders here, very good with this. David Taylor, good with this. Okay? We have guys that can do this, but it's not our fundamental technique, so keep that in mind. I'm not saying, you know what, you rely on the butt slide. We rely on heavy side singles. We rely on front heel lock, grinding a double leg. Alright, that's what we rely on. Butt slide is a habit, it's a bonus. Alright, if you can do that, good for you. If you can't do it, don't get discouraged. You don't have to have that. We have to have a front headlock. We have to have a single leg. We have to have a double leg. We have to have it. Plain and simple, we don't have to have this. This is just something that's bonus if you have it. Guys, Lincoln Macro used to do this. He's called a boot scoop. Alright? Very successful with this. That might be before your time, guys. But that's what I remember as a youth, watching Lincoln Macro hit this technique. Okay, and he used this not just as a takedown, but also a setup to a leg attack. He'd do butt slide, go to a head outside single. Alright, we're gonna go from that same position, double elbow bind. I'm gonna push in, he's gonna push back. It's an extreme level change. I'm going to pull him by as I go to my butt. Now, we'll look at here. Here's the thing most guys mess up. Look at my position. I'm basically in my stance. The only thing is I'm on my right butt cheek. Not on my left, on my right butt cheek. From here, guys, I can bounce. And that's what I want. I want a butt bounce. All right, I want to bounce off that butt. I'm not going to stay there on my butt. That's poor position. I'm going to bounce off that butt. It's an extreme level change. All right, extreme level change. Double elbow bind. He pushes in. Butt slide. Notice how I bounce off that butt. I went to a head outside single position. If I can spin around, great. If not, I can probably drive my feet and get a head outside single here. All right? My whole goal, get him to fall over top. This works great. If you're wrestling a guy that loves to charge in. Guys, if you're wrestling the Graham guy, we love to charge in. Use a butt slide on this. Alright? Here's a secret right there. Use a butt slide. And we're going to be double inside tie. We're going to come out. Graham's going to get out there and we're going to do a double inside tie right here. What do? You beat him on position. You got to beat him on position. We control the tie by keeping our head right here in the pocket and having his elbow away from his body. I'm winning the position battle here. My elbow's into my body, his elbow's away from his, even though he's inside. Very important fundamental. If I don't have this, the butt slide portion is not going to matter. I have to have the proper tie up. I'm going to push in. He's going to push back. Butt slide. Notice I hit right off that butt and immediately get back in position. I bounce. Bounce. Don't slide. It's not. No. You're out. Okay? You're out if you do that. Bounce. Bounce. I push in, push back. Butt slide. Zeke and Bo. Now let's see. Double elbow behind, butt slide. Perfect. Look how Zeke goes that arm by. Throwing that elbow by. Good, Bo. Nice job. Let's see. One, two, three. Butt slide.